Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
Pinch Smedley's will always look upon you as...
Revelio.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot, insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls. to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping, notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
Must be nice.
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Revelio.
Mr. Oakes' campsite? Renrock's loyalists, just ahead. Should I take them by force or be discreet?
Go and patrol! Like I ain't got nothing better to do. This is a waste of my talents.
Now to find out what happened here. Mr. Oakes' trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Revelio. Revelio.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Seems like a quiet night.
Crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination, in my opinion. Spider. Not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.
Revelio, your poaching days are over. And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here. Revelio. What do we have here? I may have more luck higher up in the keep. Incendio. Leviosa.
If only I could get my hands on Fate. Well, that.
Revelio.
Why am I always up at the waste of my skill?
Accio.
There you are.
Accio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. You This castle's hiding all sorts of... This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me. Revelio. This looks like trouble.
I was only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time.
Here, I wonder.
Revelio.
What will we find in here?
Revelio.
Any who oppose Renrock?
Incendio! Accio! Glacius! Protego!
I won't! Why come back?
Confringo!
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts are spot on.
You've one less follower, Renrock. Revelio! Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. A boiler door. How to open it? Confringo. Accio. Revelio. Hello? Mr. Oaks?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oaks's wand. Where could it be? This must be Mr. Oaks's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Revelio! Revelio.
I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ramrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks' Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizard kind, sees us all as cruel.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex, and my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
It must lead to something grand.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Must have snuck in after us from this night.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Mother's rolling in her grave, she is.
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Catherine running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me. Us. But I just know it was her. I want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prized family heirloom, sister or no.
What exactly was the family heirloom that the thief stole?
A necklace. Belonged to the first of the Haggerty women. Hundreds of years old. So much history. She'll likely pawn it.
Why would Catherine come back to rob the hamlet if she'd already left?
Do I look like a criminal to you? How should I know? She always despised this place, resented having to grow up here. Perhaps she did it to spite us.
Are you sure Catherine is the culprit? It could be anyone.
Thanks to that Rookwood louse, we're inundated with all manner of criminal. I wanted to believe it was any one of them except Catherine. But she was the only one who knew where the heirloom was hidden, and she knew precisely which homes to rob.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer, or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? It's good luck for me you stopped by today. Keep an eye on your belongings if I were you. Catherine will steal the eyebrows off your face, she will.
Now that it's night, I ought to look in a pile of gold. I must be on the right track. It looks as if the thief took more than they could carry. Revelio! Revelio. More gold. I must be getting closer.
I could be used for better things than this so-called patrol. Oh, DeFi!
Wait a moment.
Great to find.
Avenge your death.
Levioso. Incendio. Defender. Kindringo.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. Confringo. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. Revelio. 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 Wingardium Leviosa. Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio.
Niffler. It wasn't Katrin Haggerty after all.
Revelio.
Haggerty family heirloom. Do cooperate, won't you? Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Arresto momentum. I wonder how Mr. Haggerty will take this news. His sister wasn't the thief, and his heirloom's coming home. Revelio. 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 Here.
feels like I've been at this.
How nice of you to stop by.
Revelio.
Can't handle a little altercation.
Revelio.
Confringo. Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud. Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio.